Hello viewers, we have brought to you the top 3 shop lights review powered by the CR Review. Number 3, 4 Broth Lighting 4 Lamp Linear Fluorescent High Bay is an ideal lighting source for warehouses, retail spaces or any other industrial or commercial application. This high bay boasts 95% reflection with Vega 95 aluminum for maximum efficiency. The heavy gauge steel body and iron phosphate pre-treatment ensures durability and prevents rusting. Installation and removal are easy, and can be achieved without the use of any tools. The high bay is equipped with 4 lamps that can each be removed individually, not included. Number 2. The Luceco LED Shop Light is an affordable, multi-purpose alternative to fluorescent utility lighting. With added benefits, Luceco LEDs offer a 60% energy savings, longer life, and lower maintenance costs to save you money. The sturdy glass and thermoplastic design is shatterproof, mercury-free, and stays cool when lit for a safe, family-friendly lighting option. Glass construction and a frosted lens provide a super wide 240-degree beam of uniform, glare-free light with no hot or cold spots, instant-on illumination with no warm up wait time, and a cool white 4000K color temperature give you superior performance in your home, garage, or commercial setting. Number 1. Save 62% instantly. Save up to 62% on your electricity bill by replacing fixtures with 2 fluorescent tubes consuming up to 100W with only 38W in this double fixture workshop light. 45,000 hour lifetime, with an astonishing life rating of 45,000 hours, or 21 years with 6 HRS day of use, replacing your bulbs is now a thing of the past. Rebate eligible. Holds DLC qualification for maximum potential rebate from your energy provider. Our 48-inch shop lights are ideal for garages, workshops, industrial workstation, storage rooms, equipment rooms and other close task in large area lighting requirements. Super bright, with a lumen output of 4000 and a Kelvin temperature of 4000K, you are bound to get the best possible lighting for your needs.